Hi guys, Omar here with the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Now today I'm going to show you the lock screen shortcuts. So these are these shortcuts here.
Before I forget, subscribe and also hit the bell icon to be notified of any new videos that I post.
Now the lock screen can pose an obstacle whenever you want to quickly access a application. Obviously you have to unlock the phone, then go into your app drawer, or if your app has a shortcut on the home screen, you can access it there. Otherwise you gotta go into the bulk of your apps in the app drawer. So if you want to set up lock screen shortcuts, all you do is you search for lock screen like I have here, and then you go into the main lock screen section, and then you go down into app shortcuts on the bottom. Now you can choose between how you want to show the shortcuts. So for example, you can touch and hold the screen and the shortcuts appear then, or you can just have them permanently on the bottom. So obviously touch and hold to show will mean that you'll have this on the bottom there. You touch and hold it and it will show the shortcuts. I like it this way because it quickly allows you to, for me, A, to answer phones, and B, to access the camera if I want to take a shot or make a quick video. And then you've got options to position the app. So obviously for the left shortcut, you can go through all of the apps that you've downloaded and access and make a shortcut for that. And then obviously it's the same for the right. I've got the phone and the camera, but obviously you can have whatever app you want. You can only do two, so you can't do three. You can't have the bottom row sort of aligned, and you can't position them anywhere else on the screen, which is not very good in terms of customization, but it allows you to quickly access two of the apps. The other thing that you can do is if you want to access two apps at the bottom here, and you also want to access the camera, you can set up the double click shortcut on the camera, which when you double click it, it then brings up the camera, and then you can use something else for these two here, and then that adds you three shortcuts that you can do instantly from the lock screen. So that was just a quick look at how to set up lock screen shortcuts on the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Thanks for watching guys, and I will talk to you in the next one.